Perlmutter, good to see you.
If only the feeling were mutual.
This rather fascinating small diameter puncture to her heart.
It's tabooed.
Oh, Castle, think, how would that explain the first degree burns on the skin around the wound?
Well, that could be powder burns from a close range gunshot.
Yeah, but the burn should have gunpowder stippling, particulate seared into the flesh. Not only that, there would be blood spatter.
Detective Beckett.
Perlmutter.
And I'm Detective Castle.
So do you have a cause of death?